a bit slow. The lack of goals, you know, kind of made it a little boring. But now it's picking up. A lot of heated games. The Germany-England match in particular was very good. And I'm definitely waiting to see Germany and Argentina. Definitely Argentina. Have to take it off. Argentina.
It surrounds us every
USA, definitely. I'm not really a USA fan, but it's a young squad and they have a lot of heart. And the way they played in the group stages, coming back into games, I think they deserve to go through.
It's been really good. I think the matches have been very exciting. Today's game was really good. I was hoping Portugal was going to make it, but very good. So now I know everybody's supporting Argentina and Brazil, but I'm really proud to see Ghana in the finals, and that's who I'm rooting for right now. So we'll see if they make it. I think realistically it's going to probably be between Argentina and Brazil. But, and if that's the case, then I have to say Brazil. I'm always supporting Brazil.
The World Cup has been great so far. Playing field kind of lovely now. It's a number of small unknown football nations stepping up and playing better football. You know? I was kind of rooting for Serbia as an underdog team, you know, knowing that they have a couple of players that have previous World Cup experience and so forth. But I was a bit disappointed that they kind of dropped out that early. I was expecting them to go at least in the second round. But I was happy that Italy was not out in the early rounds, and France don't like those teams at all.
I think it has been very exciting so far. A lot of disappointments, but you know, it has been good so far. Argentina.
Testing World Cup in Portugal. Even if I go home today, I'm still the champion. But now I give up, now I jump on now again. Portugal for sure. Understand? Now I give up.
Dutch.
That's me now. We're not playing Argentina and Brazil. No, the Dutch. Alright.